that list. One wrecked me, I'm not gonna lie. My stomach already kind of hurt. Cause just anxiety. It happens. So rude. But when you cry, it's like your stomach hurts. Just a hot mess. And I have to go to work tonight. Oh my gosh. Thank goodness waterproof mascara is a thing.
Approaching the Didact ship in 200 kilometers.
Is anyone else playing the Masterchief Collection on PC?
He's on the move again.
And having that, like, glitchy thing happen?
Fighter shields aren't rated for slip space.
No, but the Didacts are.
How old is the Chief at this point? Like 50s? 40s?
Broadsword's hull integrity is stable. We'll be safe as long as we stay below the Didact shields.
Where's the composer?
Close. I should be able to guide us to it.
Yeah, we're taking this nice and slow. Yeah, it makes it a little less epic, so. Oh!
Commander, direct all your ships to the Composer.
Copy that, Chief!
This is a beautiful soundtrack.
Orbital Defense Command, this is Fleet Comm. Hostile inbound. Proceed to condition red. This is Earth Orbital Defense.
I'm sorry, I just saw those lasers and I... Oh gosh, I had a conniption. I hate that.
It's still approaching. Infinity to Fleet Comm. Power group has reached Didac's ship. You are clear to engage.
What?
This is Earth Orbital Defense. MAC defense is ineffective against enemy vessel. It's still approaching.
It's a booster moment, huh? This is supposed to be so epic, and I feel like I'm ruining it by dying constantly. Lasky's like, I don't know what that is. Okay. Yeah. First try.
That's the last one. Infinity, you're clear.
Roger that, Chief. You might want to back up a little. Main battery? Fire!
It's like the Death Star. Like.
Clean hit. We're proceeding to insertion.
Acknowledged. We'll be on station if you need us. Make sure you give the Didact our regards. Infinity out.
Chief, look out!
Do a barrel roll. Oh my gosh. Can you imagine if they had us try to do that?
Now what do we do?
Plan B.
To do, but
we'll have to deploy the warhead manually. How and where?
I always know what to do. I always know what to do. Just give me a second.
Keep scanning for the composer. We'll figure it out on the way.
Just go.
Where reason does not stop you, perhaps force can at least delay you.
Oh, yeah. Ooh, for a second I thought I was about to fall off. I was like, ooh. I know they can teleport, but damn, that was too smooth. Oh, shit.
I recommend entering the garden to your left. An energy signature ahead. I think it's a transit system like on Requiem.
Find a way to access it. I'll try to route us to the Composer. Put me in the system.
Connor.
Is this the secret you've kept from me? This divine capsule.
Didact knows I'm in the system. Hurry, go!
Since your malfunctioning companion, and yet you love me.
Can't fight. Didact and assault simultaneously.
Opening another portal.
I'm so nervous!
Opening another portal!
Being dumb because I'm nervous. Cortana.
Opening another portal.
I could have shot through the cracks, but.
Thank you.
I just had to do that. I had to get it out of my system.
Sorry. I can't control what my processes are doing.
It's okay.
Threads keep reprioritizing themselves over me.
What about the didact?
I can't hide much longer. I'll try to move you to the composer again.
So, we just get, like, our choice of fucking weapon? Of course it's on the far side of the room. Just wasted ammo. We love that. It's a shit show! It's a shit show! It's a shit show. I knew one of you bitches are still alive.
Sorry.
Where are you?
The Didact's cloaking the composer from me.
Oh my goodness. It's just so calm, and I don't trust that. Nope, we don't want that one yet. Not yet. Not that one either. Oh no. The weapons disappear. I want to see if the good guns are...
You think I'll just let you go off all by yourself?
Fine, Cortana. I'm pressing E. They just keep coming! I swear!
Up here!
Carry us through the low gravity.
Chief, once that warhead is primed, the window for getting out of here is going to be pretty slim.
I know.
And so you come at last.
Activity! Significant slip space event building under the composer.
He's powering it up.
Won't do us any good unless we can disable that barrier. Find me a terminal.
Nervous.
I've got to do something you're not going to like.
What was that, Cortana?
What did you just do?
I ejected my rampant personality spikes. If I do that in each of those beams, the copies can overwhelm the composer's shielding.
Get ready!
put the emotional stuff before big fights. I mean, I get it, but like, I don't. It's like, I'm hella distracted. Good music, and there's another Promethean night. Like, oh my gosh. If you had a jetpack, there's a reason they don't give you a jetpack, huh? Fucking shit. Mother trucker. Oh my gosh. I just want to do this. I just want to. Letting me die. This is the last, like, FPS mission I'm gonna be playing, though, on regular. In the Halo series. So all of you have to suck up the fact that I'm gonna die a lot. Because when it gets... When we get... Halo 5, it's on console, and I suck at aiming, so I'm gonna be playing it on easy. So all of you are just gonna have to deal with me. Get it, string section. People can't be invisible. Oh, shit.
Now, before the Didex sends reinforcements.
What am I doing? Hold on, wait. No, no, Mom, no, no, I love you, but it's a big moment in the game. Trucker.
Your kind will become opposed unless you act.
Cortana, where am I supposed to do this? Am I supposed to, like, run back? have to kill you first, dude? I guess I did. I'm doing what I can. I knew I was gonna die eventually, but like, stressful. I hate the scatterbolt. It sucks. I'm gonna be real. What am I doing? Bless. Oh, wait, maybe I get it now. Nope, not really. Come on, new gun, new gun, new gun, new gun. Or ammo, ammo. A million of you, like, there should be some. Thank you. Literally, I was pressing space to jump. Are you freaking kidding me? I'm back here. Yeah, the auto sentry is actually really good. Damn it. Right, you have to kill. Oh, I almost fell off. That would have been really scary. It's gonna put me back way far. Oh my gosh. This ammo, and what is floating above me? I honestly hate this gun.
Thank you.
Finally! I'm going! Oh my gosh, my head kind of hurts.
And yet, still you fail.
No! No! Why are you walking, Master Chief?
You persist too long after your own defeat. Humanity's imprisonment is a kindness.
Cortana!
In that case, you won't mind if we return the favor.
Your compassion for mankind is misplaced.
I'm not doing this for mankind.
What?
Thank you. Cortana. Cortana, do you read? Cortana, come in. How?
Oh, I'm the strangest thing you've seen all day?
But if we're here...
It worked. You did it. Just like you always do.
So how do we get out of here?
I'm not coming with you this time.
What?
Most of me is down there. I only held enough back to get you off the ship.
No. That's not... We go together.
It's already done.
I am not leaving you here.
John. I've waited so long to do that.
It was my job to take care of you.
We were supposed to take care of each other. And we did.
Cortana, please. Wait.
Mind if I join you?
Of course not, sir.
At ease, Chief. Feels kind of odd for you to call me sir. Beautiful, isn't she? I don't get to see her often enough. I grew up in New Harmony. Attended Corbulo Military Academy. Never saw Earth in person until I was an adult, but I still think of her as home. You don't talk much, do you? Chief, I won't pretend to know how you feel. And I've lost people I care about, but never anything like you're going through.
Our duty as soldiers is to protect humanity, whatever the cost.
You say that like soldiers and humanity are two different things. I mean, soldiers aren't machines. We're just people. I'll let you have the deck to yourself.
She said that to me once. About being a machine. In this hour of victory, we taste only defeat. I ask why. We are forerunners, guardians of all that exists. The roots of the galaxy have grown deep under our careful tending. Where there is life, the wisdom of our countless generations has saturated the soil. Our strength is a luminous sun towards which all intelligence blossoms. And the impervious shelter beneath which it has prospered. I stand before you, accused of the sin of ensuring foreigner ascendancy, of attempting to save us from this fate where we are forced to recede. Humanity stands as the greatest threat in the galaxy. Refusing to eradicate them is a fool's gambit. We squander eons in the darkness while they seize our triumphs for their own. The mantle of responsibility for all things belongs to Forerunners alone. Think of my acts as you will. But do not doubt the reality. The reclamation has already begun. And we are hopeless to stop it.
I knew it. Way to start off a trilogy. Damn.
Hey there, do you have a funny, punny, corny, nerdy, absolute dad joke? Comment it in the comments down below. It could be featured at the end of the next video. And if you keep thinking of them, keep commenting them, because I have a lot of videos I plan on making and I'm gonna need a lot of jokes.